A healthy diet fits all of us, whether we want to lose a few pounds, or trying to get used to eating healthy and balanced. Like that, hear Natural Cure's secret, presenting 3 weight loss smoothie recipes that you can follow easily to reduce or maintain your weight, and also keep your fitness by improving your immune system. If you can combine this diet with your regular simple exercise like swimming, walking, jogging, or biking, the results will be spectacular. So, if you want to lose weight and maintain a good health in a natural way, check out this video. Don't forget to subscribe for more recipes and tips. Recipe 1. Blueberry smoothie. 280 to 380 calories. Ingredients you will need: 1 banana, 1/3 of an avocado, 1 cup of frozen blueberries, 1/2 cup of water, 1 pinch of cinnamon and ground vanilla powder, 1 tablespoon of unsweetened almond butter, some ice cubes. Mix all of the ingredients together and blend well. Recipe 2. Banana yogurt smoothie. 200 to 300 calories. Ingredients: 1 banana, 2/3 cup coconut yogurt, 1/4 cup water, 1 pinch of cinnamon and ground vanilla powder, 1 tablespoon natural unsweetened peanut butter, some ice cubes. Combine all of the ingredients and blend well. Recipe 3. Chocolate smoothie. 200 to 300 calories. Ingredients: 1 banana, 1/3 of an avocado, 2 to 4 teaspoons of raw and sweetened cacao powder, 1/2 cup water, 1 tablespoon unsweetened macadamia nut butter, 1 pinch of cinnamon and vanilla powder, 1 teaspoon of 100% pure maple syrup, some ice cubes. Mix and blend all of the ingredients together. Now all you need a pretty straw to enjoy your 3 super easy and tasty weight loss smoothies. If you like this video, give a thumbs up and share it for your healthy lifestyle collection. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.